Hey everybody, Chiron here, and welcome back to Planet Base. Now, as you may see, this is a slightly different planet. I tried to do a couple reloads on that other planet that we had, and unfortunately, for some odd reason, we just were not getting anything. We were not getting any colonists of any kind, and I think it was because our prestige was too low that we weren't getting anybody. Our people were dying because they weren't getting enough food, and blah, blah, blah. So I've decided to abandon that planet, and we are going to try this planet. So, there is one thing that I forgot about. I got reminded of it, kind of reading through a couple of things that I wanted to read through. I was actually looking at the biodome stuff, and I remembered that there are different kinds of meals. So what you want to do when you're planting your items, you want to make sure that you have ingredients that can make meals, because you can do just a basic meal and it will feed them, but eventually they'll get malnutrition from it because they just don't have the right kind of ingredients to make a more advanced meal than just wheat. So you want to make sure that you have a couple of things. You can actually find all of the information in the help guide. I think if you do resources and then go to meal maker, you can see that there's different recipes in here. So wheat and mushrooms, wheat and tomatoes, rice, mushrooms and tomatoes, rice and any meat. So you want to make sure that you have these combinations. You don't have to worry about it kind of right at the beginning, but we might as well plant the things that we're going to need. So I've got a couple tomato plants here, and then some wheat and some rice. So hopefully that'll get us where we need to go. Alright, so I've got all the basics here. So I've got our power collector, solar panel, water extractor, mine. Right here is a storage. We need to get the processing plant in here. So let's get that built. We've got the canteen now, so let's edit that. We'll do a meal maker, we'll do a fountain, we'll do one of those, we'll do a TV. We'll put it on this wall here. I don't think I'm gonna be putting anything over there. And it should be all we need for now. So let's increase our speed here. We've got a dorm. Put a bed in there. Got our landing pad. Oh yeah, we need to adjust our landing preferences. I basically want to do just 100% biologists right now, because we need biologists in a bad way. That was what we've been struggling on the last planet, that the class D2-1 that I was working on. That was kind of our issue. The other issue I was running into is we were running out of power at night, so I think I do want to put in a single wind turbine. Just so that we can get a little bit of power at night, so we're not struggling so much and having to rely on the power collector. So let's get that in there. We have our processing plant here, so let's edit that. Put in our metal maker and our bioplastic maker. Before we run out of metal here, what are we actually doing? We're at 9. We need 3 for that. We need 2 for that. And then I think we're good. And look, we have a colonist ship, which should hopefully have delivered us a biologist. We have 5 biologists now. Fantastic. Fantastic. So I think I might do a couple extra workers here. So 5 biologists is pretty good. That is pretty darn good. I think that's where we were failing last time, so we just did not have enough biologists to begin with. Alright, so we might as well do a medicinal... Do I want to do a medicinal plant? I don't think so. We don't have a lab yet, so it doesn't really pay. And I don't really want our biologists wasting time on that. Let's do a couple more wheat pads here. And then I think you could do mushrooms, right? I think it was mushrooms and wheat. Meal maker. Yep, tomatoes and wheat and mushrooms and wheat. We're both working, so let's put some mushrooms in here as well. There we go. So that should work out fine. One of the other problems I was running into is we had all of these filled and it was using up too much water, so I want to make sure that we get another water extractor in here first. Because these things are pretty inefficient. They can produce up to 7.5, but they just don't. during the day, they produce garbage for water. So I think I want to put in another water extractor. Just that we have plenty of water for everything, so we don't have any problems with producing food. Alright, so this, I think, is going to be a better planet than Planet 2-1 was. So we'll put another one of those in there. We're going to increase priority on that and that. So food and steel are going to be the big ones here. Alright, so we got some stuff for trade. You are 65%. I'm not even going to bother. 65% is complete garbage. I don't even know why he bothered making the trip out here. Alright. Ah, look at all that food coming through. That is fantastic. Yeah, so it's going to take these vegetables, tomatoes, and it's going to make a meal basic. So it's not going to be a complex food product, but yeah, it is what it is. Alright. So basic, basic. I don't know if we can do anything with rice and tomato. I think we need to wait for the wheat and tomato to come through. Oh, look at all this food just sitting there. Oh, it's so great. Yeah. Let's build another meal maker. One of the things that I read with the meal maker is it gets kind of jammed up like this, and it doesn't have... Ooh, is this creating a good one? Basic, basic, basic. No, it's just a regular one. It gets jammed up like this. See how it has two tomatoes in here? So this doesn't have the ability to store wheat, so it'll never store, or it'll never get the ingredients to make a more advanced... Whatchamahoozit. So, that's a medium good. I was afraid to build a small one, because I could not remember. Alright, so how we doing here? Prestige did go down, but our welfare is good, so I think we're going to be fine. We have 8 biologists now! We have 8! We have 8 biologists! Oh my god, oh my god. What do I want to do? Let's do more wheat, why not? There we go. We have 8 biologists, that is amazing. That is way better than 2. Alright. So yeah, this is definitely a much better playthrough. We're miles ahead now. There it is, meal pasta, perfect. So it made 2 of the advanced meals, so these will be able to sustain people a little bit better, and they won't get malnutrition. If anybody eats 15 basic meals in a row, they get malnutrition, and it kind of sucks. So the other problem I was running into with that last playthrough is I had somebody who had a broken leg or a broken bone of some sort, and I didn't have any lab to heal them, so they were just constantly walking around with a broken limb. it was just not good. For whatever reason, that planet was just cursed. It was just done. There was nothing I could do to recover. I tried like 3 different times to play through and reset, play through, reset, and it just wasn't happening. Alright, so let's get this all back to the way it's supposed to be. I think I want to do 30, 40, 20, 5, 5. That should work fine. Actually, we don't need those. And we could probably do with fewer engineers right now. We don't really have anything that the engineers make, so this is all workers. Alright, perfect. So we got some good food coming in, which is fantastic. These are all excellent. Look at the food is, we're actually making too much food, storing it in storage. How awesome is that? How awesome is that? All right. Bioplastics looking good. Let's fill this in, honestly. We might as well. Let's get some materials going as quickly as possible. Got a little carrier bot is broken down. But not too big of a deal. The colony ship. Fantastic. Who are you dropping off? We got a worker. Just a worker. All right. The other thing that I want to do at some point is make a starport. It's 10 instead of 4, though. That is a lot of material. But they bring a lot bigger colony ships and trade ships. The trade ships are twice as big, and the colony ships, I think they carry 2 instead of 1, or maybe even 3. I don't even know. All right. Oh, so much food. Let's put another table. And I think we're good on water. We are out of power though. So let's look into getting some more power here. Do I want to do the biggest solar panel? Oh. We don't really have any metal. That's the problem. That is a problem. Oop, nope, don't want to do that. So let's make the mid-sized solar panel again. And we'll do it like that. There we go. Another colony ship. Perfect. Would you bring? Hey, 2 people. We got an engineer, and I think that blue one is a worker. Yep, worker. Perfect. He went right into the mine, didn't even come inside. I like your attitude. Let's get right to work. Earn your keep. Alright, perfect. I am liking this. What are we doing on water production here? Yeah, we're good on water. We're good. Food for days. Look at all that food stacked up. Now we're cooking with gas here. We definitely need more metal though. So let's increase priority on the mine as well. We pretty much have everything increased priority, so I don't think it's actually doing anything, but it's rough. Alright, so what else do we need here? We need a lab. We could probably do a bar at some point. In fact, it would be good. We need a sick bay for sure. Can I put one in here? Yeah, let's do sick bay right there. And then, what else do we want to put in? So we got storage. I can't remember what you do with the bar, if it's like what they use to actually produce alcohol. Oh, it's probably starch, I would guess. Or maybe wheat. Maybe it uses like the wheat and makes a mead out of it. Or beer. Mead is honey, not wheat. Alright, perfect. Wow, we have a lot of starch stacked up. We could probably get rid of some of these starch pads and replace them with just regular. Oh, we have 42 vegetables, though. I guess we have a lot of everything. So, power is critical, though. We need metal. We need metal. That is what we need. We need our carrier bots to bring the ore in so that we can make the metal. Actually, we need our workers to work. So much to do, so much to do. Alright. So we really can't do anything until that solar panel builds, so we'll have to wait on that. And there we go. So we've got our second large solar panel in place, so we should be good on power. Yeah, look at all that coming through. Alright, anything good to trade? Ooh, semiconductors. We just actually lost Carrier Bot. That was a sandstorm, so Carrier Bot might be a good call. These are only five, though. Starches. Yeah, I guess we don't really need that. Everything's so expensive. Why is that? That is crazy. 40% commission. It's honestly not a bad deal. Not a bad deal, but I think we'll dismiss it. We're probably good there. Okay. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Got our sick bay in here, so we'll do a bed and medical storage. Boom, like so. We've got our power in place. We've got power collector is full. Let's make another power collector just in case that one gets hit by a meteor. We're not screwed when nighttime rolls around. All right. What else do we need to build? Factory. We'll do the factory in this direction. I don't think the factory was an end cap, right? No, it's not. So the factory will build right off our storage here. And then the last thing that we need to build is a lab. Medical supplies, yeah. Lu lab, kind of right here. Actually, I think we're probably going to run out of oxygen pretty soon. What's our oxygen look like? It's this one. Yeah, 25, 30. We're going to need to put in another oxygen. I think we'll put it over here. Let's put it here. Why not? Boom. There we go. Right, increase priority on this guy again. These actually filled up with ore, but so I stopped my high priority on the mine just so that the workers would go over and actually process it. So let's get our power storage up and running. That would be good, as we did have a little bit of a brownout there. And our storage is full. Holy cow. We may have to slow down on food production, honestly, after struggling with it so much in the last one. I gotta tell you, it was bad. Like, if I ever have the chance to put up the footage I have of my previous failed attempts on that last planet, it's bad. But yeah. Remember, I'm still learning. I haven't played this game in quite some time, so I'm still trying to remember all the little nuances and tips and tricks and all that good stuff. So, what are you? 45%? The colossal solar panel. Oh, yeah. Semiconductor 40. Nothing good. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. All right. Make more metal. How you doing? So yeah, we got a couple in there. How we doing over here? So we have our factory. It needs one more metal. Metal, 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 metal. Everything needs metal. All right. So we got three metal. Should hopefully go. Yeah, we're not building anything else, so. So, where are you going with that metal? Oh, yeah, you gotta obviously go outside to deliver it. So, hopefully, the metal will go here, and then we can start building up our factory. These guys are both fully charged, so we should be able to survive the night without any problems. All right, just need our constructor bot. Actually, let's make another airlock out in this direction. And we'll hook it up there. Yeah. Yep, that'll do. Manufacturing limits. Maximum number If you hit the limit, the manufacturing limits panel. Huh, manufacturing limits panel. Wonder what that is. Oh, there it is. Oh, interesting. Interesting. I don't think I've ever used that before. Alright, let's get our spares workshop in here. Very, very, very important. We'll get our semiconductors going as well, because we're going to be needing those. One thing that I want to work on is getting the monolith installed, but the monolith requires 10 semiconductors. So that's going to be a while. Alright, we've got our lab in place. So we're going to do the workbench. I don't think we're going to do... do we want to do the vitromete? I think we can. I think that might be a good option. Because we can do any meat with wheat to get a burger. Do I want to do that? I think we have an abundance of biologists now. So let's... why don't we put in the vitromete? Let's get a little bit more variety for him. Yeah, a little bit higher chance of making a complex meal. Which it looks like we have pretty much all complex meals, which is fantastic. These are all pasta. There's one basic and the rest are pasta. That is awesome. That is fantastic, if I do say so myself. And we are still suffering on metal. Holy cow. Semiconductor factory has been built. Good. So we got some spares in here. We just need a metal to go in there, and we need a metal to go in there. I think we'll turn that off for now. Spares we need, though, because we're going to run out of those coming up here. All right. 60%. Kiss my ass. Alright, so we're just waiting for all that stuff to get built up here, and then we should be pretty golden on this. Oh, so much meat, it's amazing. I love how much meat we have, or how much food we have. Ah, that's what I've been missing. Consumption exceeds production. That's fine, because we got a new oxygen generator here, and our construction bot here is broken down. Hopefully we don't have a sandstorm, otherwise we're screwed because we only have one construction bot. Yep. We need to get a bot workshop out here. That's something that needs to happen. Can I squeeze you in there? No. Do I want to do that? I think I do. Make a little bit of a loop here. So they don't have to walk quite so far. Alrighty. There we go. So oxygen generator is up and running in just 1 second here. And there it is. Oxygen is on its way. Alright, so let's take a look at our grid here. So power is good. We're using about half of our power, half our water, and half our oxygen. So we are looking tasty. Alright, what are we doing here? So we need some metal, we need some bioplastic, which we have plenty of bioplastic, luckily, as we have just absolutely tons of starch coming through. Spares, we still need metal. I might make a new processing plant. That might be a good idea. Alright, why don't we put this in place? And then let's put another processing plant in here. Processing plant. We'll do a larger processing plant this time. Oh, can I not connect that? That sucks. Let's see. Processing plant. I wanna connect you. Ugh, that's a bummer. That is interesting. What if I move the starport? Will that let me? Can I move the starport at all? Can I put it over here somewhere? Actually, I could probably put it over here. Do I want to do that though? I don't think I want to do that, because that's really far away from the whatchamahoozit. Let's put the starport there. Connect that up. And then let's see if we can put the processing plant here. We can. And I misclicked. There we go. Once this is in, I'm going to be demolishing this one, I think. Just that we can conserve energy. So I think the bigger one's going to be more efficient with the resources, with our power. And we don't need two small ones. One big one will suffice. Alright. Then we can get more metal processors in there. That would be good. We should probably think about putting in another mine as well. We have 15 workers. Let's put in another mine. There we go. Put our workers to work. Yeah, because I think right now our bottleneck is just that we don't have enough ores coming in to keep up with everything. So, let's go high priority on this mine over here. Oh man, another sandstorm. We gotta get a security control in too. So that is annoying the crap out of me. That we're not able to keep everybody inside. Like you guys, like, what are you doing outside? Oh, you're going to work. I guess that's an acceptable thing to do. But yeah, like these guys, you do not need to be outside right now. Get back inside. Alright. Perfect. Yeah, definitely happy that I put that second airlock in. That was the way to do it. Let's just take a look, make sure we have everything. So 15, 12, 5, 2. We could probably bump up guards a little bit. Trade ship has landed. How you doing? 40%. And of course, it's not going to work out effectively for us here. Oops, there we go. So let's trade that. We'll empty out our storage a little bit because it is full and we don't want it to be full, and I don't really want to build another one at the moment. I guess I could probably build another one like over here. That might be a good idea. Robotics facility is good to go, so let's do our bot auto repair. This requires semiconductors and this one doesn't, so, but this one requires semiconductors to actually produce anything. So once that's built, I think we're going to pause it so that we don't waste our semiconductors on it. Alright. No, let's keep pausing it. We got plenty of stuff that needs metal. So I want to do recycle the starport. Let's get our materials over into the processing plant first. Actually, we need to build a mine first. Come on, bring that to the mine, get that built up, and then we will do that as well. So, the mine's got all the materials, just needs the constructor bot to come over. Control center needs metal as well. Come on, constructor bot. There it is. All right, we'll high priority that as well so that we get all of our workers going in there making ores for us. Yeah, look at those go. You guys need water. Let's just check our resources one more time. Grid. Yeah, water's looking a little bit low, but nothing to really be concerned about. All right. You guys all need water. Go get a drink. Let's put another water fountain in here because I think everybody is pretty thirsty. And how are we doing on dorm space? Probably use another couple of these. Honestly, we have plenty of bioplastic, so let's just fill it out. All right. Metal, metal, and more metal. So our processing plant has all the metal that it needs. We got those guys producing up some ores for us. Those are both full of ore. Just need to get processed. This one is building up. Yeah, I'm definitely liking this planet. Much better. Much better. All right. So let's put these in place. And then we can recycle this guy. You do a recycle. And we'll wait for that to go in. Trade ship landed. 45%. We need to get enough money so that we can get the plans for the constructor bot. Oh, we're kind of running a little low on food here. I think I do want to put in another biodome. So let's do that. Do we want the max size biodome? Yeah, I suppose we can. How are we doing on biologists? We have 12 biologists. It's not bad. We'll switch back to biologists. Yeah, look at all that bioplastic getting made. All right. So once this is finished, we'll recycle it. Yes. And then they should start using those. Do I want to get rid of this? I could have both of these running simultaneously. I could indeed. Because I could put the bioplastic in here, and then the metal in here, and then prioritize the metal. Or we could do... Yeah, we can't do materials at all. Do I want to do that? That's a tough question. That is a tough question. We'll recycle that for sure. And then... Yeah, we'll recycle this. We'll wait for that to finish, too. Alright. Another colony ship. Excellent. What are we doing here? Hint guard. Ah, so much metal being made. So incredibly much metal. Bot workshop's been built. We don't have the semiconductors being made yet because we need the metal for other projects. We need our security control. That's probably going to be high priority so that we can keep people inside. And yeah, should be pretty good. Should be pretty good. All right. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Got a biodome over here. That thing's gonna use an absolute ton of water. So we also will need to get another water source here. 91. We'll recycle that one in just a second. Yes. Make sure all of our guys are over there. Wait for this guy to make up some bioplastic. Recycle that. Yes, and then we're just going to recycle this entire building. And what do we want to put there? Didn't really think of that. We have a lab, right? Do we have a lab? Yeah, we have a lab. Cabins, bar. Yeah, we should probably put a bar out here. We'll do a bar. And we'll do an exercise room. Just like that. And then, I think we're pretty good. Want to do a large storage over here as well. So we've got our biodome, large storage, we've got some exercise stuff. All of our stuff is good. This is cranking out some metal. We have 11. Fantastic. Power's critical. Ooh, that's not good. That is not good. Yeah, we got a power outage now. Okay. Need to put in some more power generation, it looks like. So let's put in some of that. Can we fit anything over here? Does not appear so. So let's. I want to put that there, or do I want to? Yeah, let's put it there. Let's go ahead and put it there. We can start expanding out that way. One of the problems you run into here is when this stuff needs maintenance, if it's too far out, it takes them forever to get spares out there to repair it up for you. So, yeah. We probably should put another airlock out here as well. That would be a good call. There we go. So I got three airlocks. We should be pretty good. Let's increase priority on that. You, we are gonna do. Guess we could probably do that and that. Then eventually, we can do the radio control and the telescope. I think the telescope prevents you from taking damage from asteroids, and the radio gets more visitors or something like that. Don't quote me on that, but 55% is not good. All right. Biodome's going in. Perfect. Priority on that guy so that we can eventually build our airlock out here. Those are going to be important. And then, I think we're doing pretty good here. This episode is super long. So, I just realized that I kind of went ham on this episode. So, I apologize for the longer episode, but hope you enjoy. We're doing just one last glance here. So power's bad, water and oxygen are okay. Water we need to work on next though. So yeah. So there you have it. It's low priorities and high priority that. We got to get power out here. That's what we need to do. Run out of spares. Rip, 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 rip a Rooney. How'd we run out of spares? High priority. Ugh. High priority. We'll just high priority everything. Everything's high priority. So, there we go. And I think we have enough metal being created that we can start working on semiconductors as well. So, like I said, we are way past time here, so I am going to cut the episode here. Hope you all enjoyed. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, or suggestions or anything, please feel free to let me know, and I will try and answer your questions in the upcoming episode. Otherwise, take care and see you next time.